Load. Here's Terry with a call on the Dubai World Cup, sponsored by Emirates Airlines.
Curlin goes in and premium tap, last year's runner-up, will be the last to come along as they get ready for the 2008 Dubai World Cup. Premium tap is in and they look ready. Racing in the Dubai World Cup. Swayed from the inside and premium tap both a little slow to go. Jalil dropped out to the tail of the field. Gloria De Campo began well, so did Asiatic Boy. Well armed goes up on the rail. Curlin a length away, fourth and wide. Lucky Find and Vermilion on his inside. Premium Tap pushes through in the centre and then AP Arrow. Sway it on the rail on the inside of Co Cab. Jalil out deep, making ground after a slow beginning, and Great Hunter had dropped out to the rear as they worked to the back of the track. 1,450 metres left to go. Well armed the leader, three quarters of a length over Asiatic Boy. Curlin a half length away, third and three deep. Premium Tap fourth on the inside of Gloria De Campo. AP Arrow is out three wide past the 1200 metres mark. A length and a half to Lucky Fine, then Jalil on the outside of Japan's Vermilion. Kokab a length away and a break of four lengths to Great Hunter, and Swayed had dropped out to the rear. 900 metres left to run in the great race. Well armed, three quarters in front of Asiatic Boy. Curlin's a half length away on the outside. He has those leaders in his sights. Two lengths to Premium Tap, a break to Lucky Find, AP Arrow, Gloria De Campo, Jalil on the outside, and further back is Great Hunter as they turn the corner and see their reflections in the giant cup of gold, 550 metres away, and Robbie Alvarado asks Curlin to go. He moves up on the outside of Asiatic Boy, well armed on the rail, but Curlin takes the lead. 300 metres left to go, and it's Curlin moving away from well armed, then Asiatic Boy, Lucky Find, Great Hunter on the outside, but at the 200 metres mark, it is Curlin. Curlin is four lengths in front of Well Armed and Asiatic Boy. They're battling out second and third. Curlin leads close to the winning post, and from the red, white and blue corner by TKO, the undefeated champ is Curlin. Curlin has beaten Asiatic Boy and Well Armed, then AP Arrow and Great Hunter, Lucky Find, Jalil, Gloria De Campo, further back Premium Tap, followed by Swayed, Co Cab and Vermilion came in last of all.